towns in various rural communities in the country. One key challenge the CHIPS compounds seek to address is maternal health, which falls in line with the Millennium Development Goal 5. MDG 5 aims to reduce the maternal mortality ratio by 3/4 and thus achieve universal access to reproductive health in the country. Madame Ntosu said media reportage on maternal health care is not encouraging. For this reason, the workshop sought to empower the media to use data journalism for advocacy to monitor efficient spending on maternal health care at selected municipalities and districts in the Volta region. The Volta regional minister said issues of maternal health care delivery should be of concern to every Ghanaian because it involves human life. She pledged to support the drive for enough information and the adoption of modern technology to sensitize Ghanaians on health care issues. Speakers at the workshop all reiterated the need for pregnant women to be particular about their diet and report any unusual changes to health facilities. They were reminded that malnutrition is an important factor in maternal health but has been relegated to the background. They stressed that good nutrition is essential for fetal well-being and urged pregnant women to make good health a priority.
The funeral service for the